waterboarding is determined to be torture, and torture does not give us credible results. Every study has shown that.
Okay, so that takes precedence over Khalid Mohammed's crimes. So that's what should be on trial: waterboarding, not Khalid Sheikh Mohammed.
Bill. What I said was credible evidence. You've been waterboarded, probably, Bill. Are you going to tell them that you're really not Bill Riley? No, waterboarding produces what the guy will just say anything to stop it. Torture doesn't give us credible evidence.
But you're missing the point. You're missing the point. The lawyers for Mohammed are going to make the trial about the CIA and the Bush administration. Is that what you want?
Absolutely not. This is about justice. These men took down people. I was assigned to the Pentagon when it happened. I, as you well know, went after them in Afghanistan, head of Deep Blue, the Navy's anti-terrorism unit. But what I also defended was the ideals of this nation. Our court systems are strong enough.
So you don't believe in military tribunals?
That is a showplace down in Gitmo.
You don't believe in military tribunals?
In Gitmo right now, we're creating more terrorists outside the walls than we can keep inside.
In general, as a military man, and the congressman was a naval officer, you don't believe in military tribunals?
Me? Oh. Absolutely.
Okay, so this is a perfect
the time
classic
and places
case.
For what the Supreme Court said twice.
All right, so this is the classic case that they should
they had
be
been
using.
Constructed did not give them the proper evidential rules that a civilized nation would provide a person.
All right.
So
now,
then they've redone them. We just redid it in the NDAA, the Defense Authorization Bill, to try to make them better. But as we've done hundreds
of terrorists here at home,
let's bring them home and put them right away to jail.
If you look at the history of military tribunals from Nuremberg to Bosnia to 9/11, this fits. Now,
to your point to Karl Rove, which I thought was quite insightful. Boy, if they had done this properly several years ago, they would have shown that our ideals are resolved.
Well, they would have
abandoned our principles to do it.
They would have
but
done
it wasn't done.
All right,
they
let
did
me ask you this.
Try to bring
let
the tribunals, and they were
both
declared by the Supreme Court as though that they weren't correctly put together.
You guys are both sincere
guys.
That's
why we're where we are.
You guys are both sincere guys, okay? Did you not see the Zacharias Moussaoui trial? Did you not see 4 years of BS? The guy admitted he did it, and it took him 4 years to convict him, and he got up there and said the most outrageous things in the world about our country. That's not acceptable, Congressman. It's not
but
acceptable.
But he's convicted, Bill,
yeah,
and that's
four
the
years.
Point. Our court system
4 years of bull. Come on. Tens of millions of dollars wasted.
So, Bill, you're going to take some
military
evidence of waterboarding
that's
and
what
say that
take.
Guy should stay in a black hole in Gitmo or bring him into a court system and show
I believe
by
in the military.
Health of our idealism
I believe in the judge and the military
that
justice
he will go
system.
To court.